Yesterday we learnt about how human beings settle near water sources. Even today in some places, water is drawn from wells or borewells for use at home. But it needs to be ensured that the water is potable. Potable means fit for drinking. If it is not, then it should be boiled. Boiled means sometimes we boil milk, boil tea for the purpose of drinking, so that it will endanger our health. In some places, water is supplied by transporting it by means of tankers.